We leave you this Sunday morning on the sands of Alabama's Fort Morgan Peninsula, a congenial home for sand crabs.